sure is. Right there.
Show us what you can do. Oh yeah.
Here it is. You think there might be more than one? Yeah!
Yes. Did you get that?
Yes. You know what I'm very glad about? That I decided to put the autopilot on. Look at these guys, they're coming right towards us.
They rounded us up. Nope, change direction. That was nifty.
They've got some food around there, right?
Fishing, I guess.
Could be squid. Neutral, so as soon as we kind of get things put away, we can cut the engine off and hand steer.
Yeah.
Under sail. Yeah, just for fear that I was going to corrupt the system. I was just trying.
Okay,
Beta.
Good. Okay. Yeah. Tied off.
Sorry, before you get moving, we don't want to have an international beer incident.
Hey, we've got to get a picture of this. Can you take a selfie of us?
Are you actually filming us as we're turning it back? There's just no anonymity anymore.
So how is the rowing today?
The run was almost perfect. You know, one of the crew nearly killed me, but besides that...
Just a clarification, the boom jibe and you were on the other side of the boom, so it was more shocking than it was... loss of life.
And the best news is that the gremlin disappeared.
Yeah, okay. So, right. We only worry about it. So we get lots of complaints about almost losing your life, but we've completely destroyed a gremlin. So, I...
On balance, it was a plus.
On balance, if we would have had achieved both, maybe we would have had more food. We could have gone longer. This is the money video right here. This is the money video.
This is Raquel Welch.
The great chef in his kitchen. Anybody want some beans?
Double order of this.
Argentina.